Oh man, now I'm really don't want to have it. I hope the goodness nothing happens to Jesse, for fuck's sake. Please. Or Tommy, I don't want anything to happen to Tommy or Jesse, wait, come on, if fuck.
Jesus. What happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started.
Pop up? Oh, wait, I thought you had a pop up. I just have a fucking feeling.
This place is fucked.
Something's gonna go wrong with Tommy and Jesse. There's some deep shit that's gonna happen. Doing it to a fucking dog. Again, I keep thinking that, oh, we're sending a dog out. Where them hunt for us. Pussies. Ah, there we go. Waiting ahead. Must. Oh, fuck yes. What? Fuck off. I had you.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Oh, shit. There was some more up at the back. Sorry, Jesse, but we need to go back up. Wait, what's this? Waitrose Fabrics. Do I have what? Waitrose Fabrics. I have Jasmine. Jasmine's Bakery. Bakery. Coast. Oh, Foots. Still to territory. Baba. Oh, it might be a baby shop. Here's your chance now, Jesse. You can get fucking baby stuff. Really? You put a shotgun in a fucking baby store? The fuck is the matter with you? Anything? No. Again, I keep seeing these coffee machines when it's... I must have messed away like a dialogue for that when I'm... when I was playing as when I was playing as early on. Right, let's go on foot. Unless there's something in there. That'll be great if it is. Can't go up there. Can go up here though. Are you fucking kidding me, mannequins? Sorry God, if you fucking turn around right now, I will. Fucking beat the shit out of you. Oh God, where? Right, let's just go. We're done. We're fucking done. This place gives me the fucking heebie-jeebies. Hate markings. Fucking hate them. Another one. I know I'm not gonna waste bullets on anything that's not gonna move, but seriously, fuck you, game, having fucking mannequins. Seriously, fuck off. This ain't Resident Evil. Keep that shit to that game. Wait, okay, we found our bench, but I'm not going to go to the bench yet, because I know I got a funny feeling that we'll probably find more materials and stuff like this. Nah, fuck it, we're done. Get the hell out of here before I change my bloody mind in this creepy place.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Oh, hello, mannequins. Fuck, it's still warm.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road.
we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on.
That's better. Warp mirror. Oh, it's a warp mirror, like, avoidable from going the wood, because that was like a massive convoy with all these wolves.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out, steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat.
No.
It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Got a funny feeling they're going to call reinforcements. Fuck me, this place has been ransacked. It's cool though, but you know me, I want to be extra careful. Wow.
Place is wrecked.
You don't say.
Okay, mannequins, fuck off! Right, so there's something here. Wait a minute, what the fuck is underneath here? Secret shit. Okay, it is a big loopy loop. It was a big loop. Seriously, more water. It's cool that Eddie can swim.
No joke. Come on.
But when I'm going swimming or going underwater, I always think there's gonna be like a new zombie fight quicker or something.
To the marina. The rest of you, you hold here. Wait for order.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our order.
Tommy! Eri, can you... Eri, please. Thank you. Fine. Go ahead. I was going to say, that must be Tommy, because he's the only one that's, like, pretty good with a sniper rifle. You know? Back. Sorry about that.
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall,
if he's in trouble.
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Shit. Seriously?
Got the engine back up. Copy.
Oh, you fuck.
Copy, Gamma. We'll pass the info to command. Stand by for further instructions. Over.
Copy, base.
Keep walking, Paul. Keep walking.
Don't shut up.
Fucking
all right.
Shut up. Motherfucker.
Holy
shit! Go on. Oh, you...
Fuck!
Need to get to that fucking boat. Right. But again, if Jesse does find Tommy there, then that's good. That'll be a great fucking miracle. That'll be a great fucking miracle. But as long as Jesse and Tommy are together and they stay alive, they don't fucking do it and strip it, then I'm fine. You know me? No, oh God, don't do that. You're gonna give me a fucking heart attack if you do that. Oh, look, two teddy bears. Yay, found something peaceful. Happy with that. Fuck. Alright. What?
Oh, boat! I'm pretty shit at the boat. At the boat controls, but it'll be funny.
Oh, actually, hang on. Let me grab that heal thing, and I'll just use this. Oh, I don't need it. Fuck. Oh, no. Hopefully, I don't need to control it. Fuck.
Nice.
Oh, I do. Oh, okay, so now I've got a vehicle I can use, and if I use this in wood, it will just show me where I need to go. Sweet.
Here we go.
To the Ferris wheel! Oh, fuck. I don't mind these controls, so I'm not gonna bother messing with them. Wait, is that the same? No, it can't be the same bridge. Again, I wish there was like chop options as well. The controls are a little bit... Oh, you know what? Since I'm here, why not? Why not? Let's go and kill some fun. Where's my shorty? Yeah, what's up with that? Squeal, bitch!
Boom.
Motherfucker, you eat your damn main.
Right.
Right, any more is? Keep getting used to the pressing the L3. Wait, no. Oh, God. Sure, why not? Let's just get back to the boat. We're done here. No, we need to move that big fucking chain, pipe. Anyway. This is cool.
God damn.
I like this. The arcade place. Before we do that, we'll just get rid of the pipe fast and then we'll oh god, this is movable. I was gonna be there right there, but I'm stuck. Oh, Fuck off.
Fuck. Goddamn floaters! Wondered whether you fucks were in Seattle.
Fuck off! Fuck off! Come and get me, bitch! Yeah, well, I don't think we're going to get back to the Ferris wheel because the only good option for us was fucking fail. I knew they would have to use the old Weaver workbench there. Just wasn't too sure of who I was fighting against, but it looks like we don't have the thing. Or we may not need the thing. Because apparently that was a different way to get up.
Finally.
Last minute checkup. Okay.
Almost there.
Put your hood up, Harry. Harry. Are we actually going in the sea? Holy shit, we are.
Ugh!
Wait, now I know what I need to do. I need to, like, dodge this. Come on, on you go. Oh,
let's do this.
I can't fucking believe it. We made that. Right. So I'm going to leave the episode here. We made it to the point where things might change or whatever might happen. So right now we're at where Abby originally was supposed to be. But we do know that Mel and Owen are there. So that's good for me. However, I'm going to leave the episode here because I've got, I think I need to go and whip my voice, take a wee break, because my voice started hurting like hell. And yeah. So again, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have enjoyed this. Right now I'm going to go and check on a few of the comments, and I'm going to be uploading these videos because I have one from yesterday which I haven't uploaded, and got a few episodes for these out of this as well. So again, we are coming up to the last two people to kill, and then we'll probably end up having to hunt down Abby. That's a good thing for me. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, join the Mighty Legion, and I will see you guys in the next hunting episode of Last of Us Part 2. Bye guys.